mga kabiakla, kung bago ka pa lamang sa aking channel, please subscribe, like, click the notification bell para lagi kang updated sa mga bagong upload na video. Magandang araw mga kabiakla, ngayong araw ay pag-uusapan natin ang update sa Bagyong Julina. Ang aking iuulat ay credit ko lamang po sa PhilStar Global. For fairies only, para sa kapakanan ng karamihan para updated sila sa Bagyong Julina. Okay, ating simulan. Ang Bagyong Julina ay tinatahak ngayon ang Samar at Masbate area. Karamihan po sa signal number 3 ay ang Masbate at Samar due to Typhoon Julina. Ito po ang satellite image ng Typhoon Julina. Naitala na nga ang signal number 3 sa Masbate, Samar at Biliran na talaga namang grabe. Hindi man ito kalakasan, pero alam naman natin ang bagyo ay may pinsala talagang dala. The weather disturbance also made landfall over Daram, Samar at 2 a.m. and Santo Niño, Samar at 3:40 a.m. State Weather Bureau, Pag-asa said, the tropical cyclone was located over the coastal water of Santo Niño, Samar at 4 a.m. on Tuesday. At ang Bagyong Julina nga may daladalang hangin na up to 120 kph and gustiness up to 180 kph. It is moving west-northwestward at 20 kph. Pag-asa raised tropical cyclone wind signal over the following areas. Ito po ang mga signal number 3 na destructive typhoon for force wind prevailing of expected within 18 hours. Ang may signal number 3 po ay eastern portion of Masbate, Payubi, Corpus, Palanas, Katangingan, Placer, Dimasalang, Uson, Kawayan, Esperanza, Mobo. Tikaw Island, extreme western portion of Northern Samar, San Vicente, Capor, San Antonio, northern portion of Biliran, Kawayan, Colaba, Caibiran, Caripipi, Almeria, northern and central portion of Samar, City of Catbalogan, Tarangnan, Jabong, Motyong, Paranas, Calbega, Pinabactaw, Villarreal, Talalora, Daram, Sumaragas, San Sebastian, Hinabangan, Pagsanghan, Santo Niño, Tagapulan, Almagro, Santa Margarita, Gandara, San George, Calbayog City. Yan po ang nasa signal number 3. At ang signal number 2 naman po ay damaging gale force wind prevailing of expected within 24 hours, Albay, Sorsogon, the rest of Masbate, Boreas Island, western and southern portion of Camarinistor, Gallego, Lupi, Rogay, Libmanan, Sipokot, Cabosao, Pasacao, Pamplona, Gaensa, Camaligan, Canaman, Magarao, Bumbon, Naga City, Pili, Ocampo, Erige, Sangay, Buhi, Milaor, San Fernando, Minalabac, Bula, Naba, Baaw, Balatan, Bato, Calabanga, eastern portion of Marindoke, Torrijos, Santa Cruz, southern portion of Quezon, Tagawayan, Ginayangan, Buena Vista, Mulanay, San Narciso, San Francisco, San Andres, Catanduan, Caloawag, General Luna, Lopez, Makalilon, eastern portion of Romblon, San Fernando, Magdiwang, Cagidiocan, Romblon, Banton, Corcuera, rest of Biliran, western portion of Northern Samar, Silvino, Lobos, Lope de Vega, Catarman, Bumbon, San Jose, Rosario, Levesares, Biri, Allen, Victoria, Mondragon, and rest of Samar. At ayan po, kasama po siya sa sa rest of Samar and then sa northern portion of Leyte, yan naman po. Pakibasa na lang po guys. And then sa signal number 1 naman po yan, strong winds prevailing or expected within 36 hours. Yan, pabasa Catanduanes, Camarines Norte, Pololo Island, rest of Marindoke, rest of Romblon, yan Laguna, pakibasa, portion of Batangas, kasali po sa signal number 1. Yan, pakibasa na lang po guys. Yan po ang sakop ng signal number 1. At ayan po, heavy rainfall po. Intense po talaga torrential rains over eastern Visayas, Sorsogon, and Masbate. Moderate heavy at times intense rain over the southern portion of Quezon, Romblon, Marindoke, and rest of Bicol region and Visayas. Severe winds naman po. Destructive typhoon force winds in area under signal number 3, damaging self gale force to storm force winds in area under signal number 2. And coastal inundation naman po, ayan po, pakibasa na lang guys. Ayan, and then po, sa Pag-asa said the typhoon will make another landfall over the vicinity of Masbate, mainland or Tikau Island within the next 12 hours. Ayan, pakibasa na lang guys. At ayan po yung forecast track. Ayan, pakibasa na lang guys. Ayan po. And then, para sa updated, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe para lagi kong updated sa aking mga gawang videos. Maraming salamat po. And keep safe.